cultivar process, how to activate the local remote key on the graphic display terminal. By default, the local remote key is deactivated. With factory settings, pressing the local remote key has no effect. Term means that the drive is controlled by the terminal. Now, let's set the reference frequency to 10 Hz using a potentiometer on AI1. Run the motor. Run means that the motor is running. Term means that the drive is controlled by the terminal as remote access. The local remote key is still disabled. Turn off the motor. The drive is now ready. Step 1. Activate the local remote key. Scroll down to the Menu 5 Complete Settings and press OK. Select the Command and Reference menu and press OK. Scroll down to HMI Command. As you can see, HMI is now disabled. Press OK. Select Bumpless and press OK. Step 2. Using the local remote key. Press the local remote key. HMI means that now the drive is controlled by the HMI as local access. Press the run key. The drive starts. Press the stop key. The drive stops. Press the local remote key. Term means that now the drive is controlled by the terminal. Thank you for watching. For more information, please visit our website.